Welcome back to my channel. Hi everybody. I hope everyone's having a good Monday. Today I am coming to you with something that's really exciting and new, and it is a new collaboration, and it is between Robin from Uniquely Robin's Facebook group and YouTube channel and Terry Lee, who is Sweet Pea Papers on YouTube and also in her Facebook group, and myself and my Facebook group. And the three of us have joined together to start a new collaboration, and it's called the Unity Community Collaboration. And the purpose of our collaboration is to embrace and grow our community, and we want to help fellow YouTubers reach their goals and promote them, and just try to be all around supportive and encouraging and empowering to other creators. So what we're going to do as part of this collab is we are going to, each of the three of us are going to pick a YouTube channel from a member of our respective groups and promote them. So the videos will be posted every Monday, and there's different ways that you can be a part of this. If you are a Facebook group owner and you would like to become part of the collaboration, you just need to let me know and I will put you in touch with the right people. If you are in my Facebook group and you would like to be promoted, make sure you are on the YouTube promotion list in my Facebook group. So this is week one, where this is the kickoff, and I have chosen Misty Blackburn. She is an administrator in my Facebook group, and many of you know her and love her as I do. And she, on YouTube, her channel name is Mac Designs. She currently has 867 subscribers, and I know she really wants to get to the 1K mark. So if you're not already subscribed to her, please go over to her channel and like and subscribe. And actually, I should have said this before, the pics from myself and Robin and Terry and all the information about the collab that you need to know are going to be on the description box below, as well as the link to Misty's channel. So let me tell you a little bit about my friend Misty. She is a very, very talented and down-to-earth lady. She does gorgeous journals, stunning jewelry pieces, and amazing digital art. Those are her predominant things that she works on. She does lots of other things, but she is also an Etsy shop owner. Her Etsy shop is called Mac Jewelry Shop 2012. She has her own Facebook group. It's called The Craftinistas. On her channel, she's done everything from live sales to video tutorials to product reviews. She's shown her journals, her digis, her jewelry pieces. And she also is a DeFi partner, and DeFi is the Disabled Artists Foundation Incorporated. She is one of the DeFi digital partners, which means if you shop the digitals in her Etsy store, and this is one of her tear sheets. Isn't this gorgeous? This is a vintage tear sheet. I love this one. So if you purchase anything from her Etsy shop, you can put the code HARTIST in when you check out, and she will give one of whatever you bought to a HARTIST from DeFi. So she gives back amazingly in that way. So I love her for that as well. And she actually just posted that she's going to be doing a Chunky Charm beading class. It's a pre-order, so you can check that out. I believe the class will be in the beginning of February. So if you're interested in that, so please, I highly recommend that you go check her out, and just know that when you support her, you're supporting the Disabled Artists Foundation, and you're helping somebody, you know, by encouraging them to produce more digitals, teach more jewelry tutorials, show us more of her journals, and, you know, just build the positivity within the community and the camaraderie that we all need to feel right now. So she is my pick for week one. Make sure you follow through in the description box and go check out Terry and Robin's picks for week one as well, and support them as well. That's a great way to get new subscribers yourself and just pay it forward with the community, with, you know, showing some love and visiting other people's channels, getting to know new people, making new friends. So again, I hope you like this idea, and if you want to become a part of the collaboration, just leave a comment below and I'll get you in touch via email with the right people. And if you'd like to be promoted in my Facebook group, just make sure you're on that list, or in Terry or Robin's groups, make sure you're on their list as well. So I want to thank Robin and Terry for inviting me to be part of this. And we kind of really want this to take root and grow and spread throughout our community. So like I said, if you're a Facebook group owner, the only thing we ask is that you have at least 200 members in your group to be able to do this on a big enough level to make a difference. So I hope you guys like this idea and you'll get on board with us. And like I said, check Misty out. And thanks so much for watching today, everybody. Have a great day. Bye-bye.